Hello, Deek. Professor Weasley said you wanted to tell me more about the loom.
Ah, hello. Yes. About that, Deek has had a thought. He... Seems the room thinks you need more space for your beasts. As Deek was saying, he's had a thought. Now, Deek knows how you can test the item of clothing that you enhanced in the enchanted loom, and perhaps help an old friend in the process.
What do you mean?
A house elf named Tobbs works for his master, retrieving leech juice in a cave near Hogwarts. Tobbs' master doesn't let him leave the cave, and Deek knows the cave is infested with spiders.
That sounds awful.
It is. Deek hasn't heard from his friend for a while now. As the item you wove in the loom has an enchantment that might be useful, Deek thought you could test it whilst checking on Tobbs.
I understand. Leave it to me, Deek. I'll find Tobbs for you.
Oh, thank you. Please let Deek know what you learn about Deek's old friend.
I've always said that travel broadens the mind.
I should investigate. This must be Tobbs' cave. I suppose I should get inside.
Crucio!
Shame you're so foul. Tobbs' master is awful. Tobbs? Tobbs? Deek sent me. Are you in here?
Revelio.
Free!
looks as if Tobbs was here some time ago. He must have headed deeper into the cave.
Confringo! Bombarda! Rebellion!
Didn't sound particularly reassuring. A victory that came none too soon. Ugh. I have a feeling that house elf is Tobbs. Poor Tobbs. Left here alone with the spiders.
Confringo!
That table looks familiar. Seems I'm back at the entrance to the cave. I'm back from the cave, Deek.
Wonderful. Deek hopes you gave Deek's best to Tobbs.
I'm sorry to tell you this, Deek, but Tobbs is gone. It seems he was unable to avoid the spiders in the end.
Oh my. Deek was afraid of this, alone in that cave for so long. Oh, poor Tobbs. Deek and Tobbs once shared the same master. When he died, we were separated. Deek always wished Tobbs had been sent to Hogwarts too. Deek feels lucky to serve such kind witches and wizards like you. Deek will miss his friend dearly, and will raise a glass to him with a heavy heart.
I'm truly sorry about your friend, Deek.
Thank you. You are very kind. Deek could use some time alone to think, if that's all right.